There we go. That's a good start. Come on up here. Come on up here and let me see you. All right. There we go. Ah. Nice little bass. Chunky little thing. Put him back. I want to show you what I'm doing this morning. I was sent these by a friend of mine, name of Porter Hall. He makes these, puts together these weedless hooks, and they're actually for wacky rigging. But I chose to try my weedless style, just twitching the bait along. This water is a little shallow for wacky rigging right now, so these are very sharp. Little weed guard works really well. Name you need to keep in mind: Hall Hooks. I'll put that up on the screen. And as you can see, they do work. Let's see if we can't grab another one. Back up just a little. It rained on me all the way here. Took me about 30-40 minutes to get here, and it's just now quit sprinkling, so hopefully the rain will hold off for a little while. And as I drove up, there were bass all over the shallows, right, all up against the bank. So I think this technique should be a real good one for today. It's overcast. Like I said, it's drizzly, misty rain. They're shallow. Already missed one, caught one. Maybe we'll get a hold of a few more. I can see the mist starting again on the water. I hope it don't get cranked back up. It's just too hot to put my rain suit on. I think I'd just rather be wet. I see them feeding. If I can get to them. Oh yeah, right in there. They should have seen that. There we go. Oh, it came off. Sure did. I'm gonna fix this little feller back up. Put my weed guard back in place. Get him back in there where he gets some attention. really need to be a little closer. Hear them feeding. I may have got here at just the right time. Put one more in this over here. Perfect, perfect. There's a bite. Did he take it? Yes, he did. Where you going, buddy? Oh, and he came off. Oh, I need to tail at him. Have it just a little bit more. Just a little more.
Now if you'll notice right here, I'm rigging the worm wacky style, which is basically just hooking it in the egg sac or right dead in the middle of the worm and letting it just flutter down naturally like something had dropped it in the water or it's just naturally falling down on its own. This is the first couple of casts I've made like this, and let's see how it turns out.
Baby. are you going? Come here. Huh? Where are you going? Where you hammered that little bird? Get you out of here and see how big you are. Whew! He took off like he was 5 pounds. He was about a pound and a half, 2 pounds. I thought I really had something there. Well, he was hungry though. He hammered that. He hammered that little war eagle spinner. He even bent it. I'll have to do some surgery on my spinnerbait. Put him back. Oh, little red fish. He hit that thing like a freight train. I gotta put my blade back in there. Don't keep everything lined up. It won't run straight. Simple as that. Yes, that
Bass were busting all in that fallen tree right there. There were brim fry or bass fry, either one, skittering every direction, so I couldn't help but throw that spinnerbait in there. It got demolished immediately. Even after catching and releasing this one, they were still chasing back and forth. It was almost too good to be true, but I just couldn't get another one on, even though I made multiple casts in and out the limbs. I had a couple hit the blades, I think, but it would be a few minutes later as I came back down the bank before I'd get another one out of that tree.
Come on in here. long distance casting there. You about done? Are you about done? Where you at? Oh! He was done all right. Straightened out my blade through the hook. Man. Can't catch them all. There we go. My little haul hook caught me another fish. Pretty good one too. There we go. I'll cut it out. Cut it out. Let's see what we got here. Oh! Can I have my worm? Got my worm. Get my hook back. Oh. Turn just a little. It's just barely there, and I can't reach it. That really bugs me. Come on. All it was. Pretty little bass. He owed me that. He scuffed up my line in the process. Another pretty little bass. Little hook stuck that bad boy. Get it out. Not big, but still big. That's 4 or 5 fish on my called weedless hook. These are designed for wacky rig, but they have other uses as well. And so far, I'm pretty pleased with them. 4 or 5 fish. I think I've lost 2. Pretty good on.
There we go.
Spinnerbait, right before it's time for me to go home. There we go. Yummy. Oh, I think they're getting smaller. The splashes are getting bigger. I have to throw one more time. I was just about to call it a morning and do a little more filming this afternoon and caught a fish. Last one, boys. Last one. Okay, maybe one more. All right, that's gonna do it.